said hello. Okay, may you introduce yourself?
My name is Wei. I'm 12 years old. I was student in Zhukao Secondary School and I study English at MA Center. My family have four people, then my mom, my dad, my older brother and me.
All right, very good. Okay, so why did you choose this course?
Because I think it's a good school to me to study, and it's very cool school to teacher and my friends in there is very friendly and they have food when we need.
All right, very good. Okay, so can you talk about your daily routine?
Every day I get out at 6 a.m. I get dressed and have breakfast at home. Then I go to school to learn and I stay at school for 30 and at 4:30 I go home and I have dinner with my family.
All right, very good. Okay, great. So, is there anything about your course that you would like to change?
I want to change IELTS course because it's very difficult and it's make my school bag is very heavy.
Okay, yeah, all right. Okay, so let's talk about shopping. What type of shopping do you like?
I like something online because it's very convenient and I can save the energy.
All right, very good. Okay, so is shopping a popular activity in your country?
Shopping is a very popular activity in my country. Some people is shopping online because it's convenient and little big people go to the supermarket market to shopping.
Alright, very good. Okay, great. So, what type of shops do the teenagers like the most in your country?
I think it's shops like all shops like Lazada, Amazon, and something like that.
Alright, okay, great. So let's talk about films. How often do you go to the cinema?
I rarely go to the cinema because I always watch film at my home in the TV.
Alright, very good. So what type of films do you like the most?
I like cartoon because it's very interesting and it can make me relax when I stretch.
Very good. And what type of movie don't you like?
I don't like horrible movie because it's very scary and it makes me stretch too.
Alright, very good. Okay, thank you very much.